So what is going on, YouTube? This is Sam from TeamSamuraiX1 here, and today, guys, it's a blessed day. It's a beautiful day, and today, guys, we got you guys a Yugioh, the Darkside of Dimensions movie pack opening for you guys today. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video. This video is obviously and of course brought to you by 41games.ca. So make sure you guys check out their website. All these cards found in this video can be found at 41games.ca, guys. So you know what? Before we start this video, let's see how many Blue Eyes Alternative Dragon we can pull in this pack. Let's see if my luck is on my side, this guy. If you guys want to increase my luck, give this video 500 plus likes. Go down in the comment section below right now, comment something nice, and give this video a thumbs up. 500 plus likes, I'm telling you right now, 500 plus likes, guys. Triple alternative dragon in this box, 100%, 100%. And Lucas is here with me. He's here to give me his luck. And you know what? Without further ado, let's get started with this amazing, the Dark Side of Dimension pack opening. All right, Lucas, knife, please. So, bro, come on, man, you're slacking, man. Thank you. All right, guys, so we gotta get the handy dandy knife. You know, always grab that. And this set has amazing and like beautiful reprints. You don't understand how beautiful the reprints and these packs are. Yeah,
no, it's only like four cards.
What?
That's reprint.
What is it, Lucas?
Blue Eyes, Dark Magician Girl, and Slifer.
All right, man. Good for you. What? Thank you, Lucas.
What?
Thank you, bro. Okay, I'm trying to tell them how nice. Alright, let's go with the first pack. Okay, so we got the new cards here. We got the new cubics in here as well. We got amazing stuff in here. Let me just focus on that real quick, because I know that you guys want this to be focused. So let's go off with, of course, Counter Gate right here. We got a Berry Magician Girl. We got, of course, Sentry Soldier of Stone is in this set, which is absolutely phenomenal. Sentry of Stone, this card is really good in Tremid. It's really amazing. Cubic Rebirth, and we got a Dragon Fighting Spirit. Pretty, pretty cool. So that's pretty much it for the first pack. Dragon Fighting Spirit looks pretty awesome. Let's go off for the second pack. Oh, we got another Giant Sentry of Stone. So let's get it. So Giant Sentry of Stone. Oh, Giant Sentry Soldier. Sentry Soldier of Stone. Indiora, Doom Bolt, the Cubic Emperor, Inification of the Cubic Lords, Assault Wyvern, and a Cubic Karma. Second pack, that's pretty much it. Let's go off to the third pack real quick. Let's go off. I'm sorry, guys, if I'm kind of going through these packs really fast. I'll try to read all the names properly. Dig of Destiny, Blade, Garudia, the Cubic Beast, Magical Contract Door, Metamorphortress, Cubic Rebirth. Awesome. So there's five cards per pack, five foil per pack, and every foil in this set is all ultra rare, which is pretty cool. Dimensional Guardian. Oh, Apple Magician Girl. Look at that. All the Magician Girls are in the set as well. Lemon Magician Girl. Apple. Blue Eyes White Dragon. Looks absolutely beautiful, guys. Look at the artwork of this card. It looks amazing. Lucas, what do you think about this card?
It's amazing.
It looks super freaking gorgeous, man. But I don't know if it can replace, you know, the structure deck Kaiba ones. In your opinion, what do you think, Lucas?
You mean the Star Deck one?
Yeah, Star Deck. Oh! Yes! That's one down. Blue Eyes Alternative White Dragon. Absolutely amazing, guys. Wow. Wow. Okay, so let me put the Blue Eyes Alternative right there. Chocolate Magician Girl. Dragon Fighting Spirit. Oh my god. Dark Garnex, the Cubic Beast. Okay, guys, that's one down. For those of you who give this video a thumbs up, there's two more to go. Let's go. Cubic Wave. Chaos form to summon off the Chaos Max Dragon. Palladium Oracle Mahad. Cubic Karma. And of course, a Final Geass. Geass? Final G. I don't know how to pronounce that. Let's go out to the next pack real quick. Okay, so we got a Chocolate Magician Girl right here. Gyura Gao, the Cubic King. Dark Magician! Look at this. Amazing. What do you think about this?
It's ugly.
It's ugly? Okay, alright. Oh, Deep Eyes White Dragon, pretty Gucci, and Dimensional Reflector. All right, so many reprints so far. The Blue Eyes reprint is beautiful. Oh, totally forgot the gold gadgets are in here. So gold gadget, absolutely phenomenal. So I put the gold gadget right here because it's pretty cool. Metal Hold, the Moving Blockade, Silver Gadget. Oh my God, Silver Gadget and gold gadget in one. Induce Explosion and Spiritual Sword of Revealing Light. Oh, the new Sword of Revealing Light is pretty cool. All right, let's go off to the next pack. Next pack, guys. Let's go. Okay, so we got a Pandemic Dragon. Never really heard of that card before. Pandemic Dragon, Sentry Soldier of Stone, Counter Gate, Crystal Avatar, and a Crimson Nova, the Dark Cubic Lord. All right, let's go out to the. There's three more packs on this side. So on the left side, let's go out to the right side. Let's see how many alternative dragons we can pull. So we got, of course, Celtic Guard of Noble Arms, Dark Horizon, Dimension Reflector, Buster Gundo, the Cubic Behemoth, and a Dark Magic Veil. All right, so one alternative on this side. If you haven't got a Slifer yet, which is Okay, we haven't got a Slifer, but that's okay. We got, of course, Blue Eyes, Chaos Max, Dragon. Oh, pretty cool, awesome card there. Kiwi Magician, Lord Guy of the Fierce Knight, Neo Blue Eyes, Ultimate Dragon. Really, really cool. And we got a Dimension Mirage. And last pack, let's see what we get. We got, of course, a Indiria Doom Volt Cubic Emperor. Magician's Defense, new Magician card. Marsh Macron. Macron, pretty cool. Clear Creep. Blue Eyes White Dragon. Another Blue Eyes White Dragon. Alright, guys, let's go off to the last pack of the movie. Last side. Let's go. Can you pull another Blue Eyes Alternative Dragon, guys? Let's get it. We got a Pandemic Dragon right here. Lord Guy of the Fierce Knight. Blue Eyes White Dragon. So that's our third one. Vulcan Dragony, the Cuban King, and Slifer the Sky Dragon. There it is. The sexy alternative art of Slifer the Sky Dragon. Let's go off. Wait, how many packs in this box, Lucas? 24. 24 packs. All right. So Vedram, the Cubic Seed, a Magic Contract Door, Silver Gadget, another one, and a Dark Garnix, the Cube Beast. So they put that. Gold Gadget, Silver Gadget is amazing. Really good for the. What is it? Oh yeah, two down, guys. Two down. Blue Eyes Alternative White Dragon, two down. Absolutely phenomenal. Wow. Okay, so that's two down. Deep Eyes White Dragon. Yo, is it possible to pull two of the same cards in the same pack? No.
No.
You can't.
Maybe.
Maybe?
Maybe.
Okay. Dimension Guardian, Celtic Guard of Noble Arms, Kaiser Wars Raider, Lemon Magician Girl, and Dimension Sphinx. Next pack. Chaos Max Dragon again. Chaos Max Dragon. Endoria, Assault Vibrant, Apple Magician Girl, and Palladium Oracle Mahad. Yeah, what's the Mahad card using? Do you know what that is used for?
Dark Magician, maybe?
Okay. Cubic Wave. Gold Gadget. Really cool. Amazing. Okay. Let's go off. We have, I think, about five more packs. Can you pull another Alternative Dragon? Is it possible to pull three in a box? I don't know, but honestly, it's all up in your luck. Induct Explosion, Marsh Macron, and a Crystal Avatar. Marsh Macron is a really cool gimmicky card. If you like it. Okay. Next up, we got, of course, Kaiser of War Raider, Magician's Defense, Dig of Destiny, Deep Eyes White Dragon, and Palladium Oracle Mahad. Let's go on to the next pack. You think Dark Magician, another cool reprint over here. Crimson Nova, Trinity of Dark Cubic Lord. We only got one of this, not anymore. Dark Magic Veil, and Unification of the Cubic Lords. Alright, dudes, three more packs. Can we pull another Alternative Dragon? Let's see what we can get. Cubic Adala, Metal Hold, Kiwi Magician Girl, Clear Karibo, Apple Magician Girl. So, two more packs. Guys, please! Where is it? Dark Magician Girl reprint. Beautiful. She looks super, super beautiful, guys. Look at that. Oh my god. Nope, nothing yet. Okay, nope. Neo Blue Eyes. And last pack, guys. Can we do it? Lucas, bless this pack. Touch this right now. Alright, bless it. No, okay. Bless it. I can just bless the pack. Dark Horizon. Nope. Oh! Yes! Lucas! Touch me! Luke, oh my god! Three in a freaking box! Oh my god, guys. Best box ever. Ever. Hands freaking down. Guys, oh my god, I cannot believe it. Lucas did the final touch. I'm so glad I made Lucas touched it. Three Blue Eyes Alternative White Dragon in a box. In one single freaking box. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Let me show you guys a recap of what we got real quick, because I know you guys all love recaps. I'm gonna go through the cards really, really quickly. And do I think this set is worth it? For those of you who are nostalgic players and love playing the game like Lucas and I, you know what? Definitely get these packs. And you know, all cards in this set are hollow, which is pretty, pretty cool. That's why I like it. There's also new cards that are coming out, like Neo's Blue Eyes and everything like that. Deep Eyes. All these, the Blue Eyes reprint is really cool as well. All these new amazing cards. And you know, the Blue Eyes support is amazing. The Magician Girl support is also amazing. You also got a Century of Stone Gold Gadget. You know, all these cool, amazing gadgets in this set. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. That'll be absolutely amazing. For those of you who gave this video 500 plus likes, you guys are absolutely the king. Because we did, I told you guys already, I will be pulling triple Blue Eyes Alternative White Dragon right here. Absolutely phenomenal. Thank you, Lucas. Shout out to you. Shout out to 41 Games, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And this is Sam from Team Sam. Stay tuned for the deck profile of these decks, guys. And this is Sam from 41 Games saying, make sure you guys check out 41games.ca. The link is in the description box below. All these cards found in this video can be found on at 41games.ca. So make sure you guys check them out. And this is Sam from Team Sam signing out. Alright guys, peace.